of data of computers. Our topic is what is all computer and what are the characteristics, characterization from properties. First one, characteristics. Characteristics is first one, single proportion, no variation of proportion and management. Third one, management of control. What one is less layer, on common basis. And then, fifth one, no spreader and entirely. And no sharing, no profit and loss. Unlimited liabilities and motivation securities and limited area of opportunities. And the defend agency are multinational companies and explain the advantages. Advantages of multinational corporations. First one is supplementary chapter and transfer of technologies. Then Philips to domestic and industries. Fourth one is creating employment and opportunity. About 5 minutes. Fifth one, improving the rest of trading. Then, it's not research of research and development. Seventh one, lower cost of our production. Fifth one, next one, what are the merit or demerit of sole trading business?
Put it in
there. Then, first two merits. Asset formation, easy formation, business. Securities to be processed. Effects and returns.
Madam, I
directly related. Fourth one, quick decision and intensive with customers. Expenses managed. Then, unlimited
liabilities. Deep
limits. Limited capital, unlimited liabilities. Different continuities and advance of specializations.
Thank you for listening.